Logan Stieber with the body lock. He's got 10 seconds to go